In all the time we've been here, no one's ever killed a griever before. This dumb shank stood behind to help Albie. I say we make him a runner.
Hey, hey! What is this with you, huh? A death wish? You just got out, now you want back in?
Yeah, you'd say that no one's ever seen a griever and lived to tell about it, right?
You know, now we have one.
So what's the plan?
I think it's time we find out what we're really up against.
All right. You're not going back out there alone. Meet me in the woods in half an hour. Will this be enough?
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
Cause you and I, we were born to die.
Meet new.
What?
When I'm not around, he's in charge.
We're together. To all the time we were apart. Of each other's lives. Heart to heart.
I felt so missing in the form of your grace, your grace, your grace. Don't take it away.
Did I have a crush on the Grinch? Well, of course not.
I didn't ask you that. Convinced it's a government drone, or an alien.
I remember the first time you came up in the box, just a scared little greenie who couldn't even remember his own name. But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere. And I have. We all have. If I could do it all over again, I would. And I wouldn't change a thing.
How is it that you go about defining good and evil?
Do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What situation?
The accident.
Are you tormented by memories?
I love you. You may as well take my heart, Catherine. It's already full of you.
Please go.
What is it? What's wrong, my dear?
You know nothing about me. You've known me only 3 weeks.
3 weeks? Catherine, I've known you all my life.
All your life?
It's true. When I've heard beautiful music, I've thought she'd like that. I've looked at flowers and known that one day I'd give them to you.
Oh, stop, stop.
Just out there, be on the lookout for Captain Saberhow, cause he's saving how.
Human, after all, don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Yeah, well, at least I did something, Gally. I mean, what have you done?
All I care about is money and the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck in my...
Man, what have you done, huh? Aside from hide behind these walls all the time. Let me tell you something, Greenie. You've been here 3 days, all right? I've been here 3 years. Yeah, you've been here 3 years and you're still here, Gally.
Teresa, this is the only reason that Mino's even missing in the first place. Now we finally have an opportunity to get him back. And what, you don't want to because of her? Because deep down inside, you still care. Just admit it. Don't lie to me! Don't lie to me!
And remember, kids, the next time that somebody tells you, the government wouldn't do that, oh yes they would.
nice pep talk.
Bloody inspired.
I'm gonna be just like you. No matter what you say I can do, I'll follow you until the day I can smile at you and say, Big Brother, I'm just like you.
Not coming back.
No way.
Don't underestimate the things that I will do.
Hey, new.
And remember, kids, the next time that somebody tells you the government wouldn't do that, oh yes they would.
Just out there, be on the lookout for Captain Saber How, cause he's saving how.
You could dip me in this Burger King and flip me up, flip me on my back, top me, go in on me. Sorry.
The Glade.
And I can go anywhere I want, anywhere I want, just not home.
I'll be silent and I won't let go. I will hold on tight until the afterglow. And we'll burn so bright till the darkness softly.
There was before you, and there was during you. For some reason, I never thought there would be an after you. But there it was, and I was in it. I'll be in it forever.
Starting from tomorrow, you're welcome.
Oh my god, guys. Pretty monsters. Mostly hot guys.
Come on, make a bug or two. With an attitude, thanks to y'all. Now I'm giving a fuck, I keep it gangsta, y'all. I'm a guy for my side in the CPT.
You can't give up.
Oh my god, guys. Pretty monsters. Mostly hot guys. Mostly teen.
People with an attitude, thanks to y'all. Now I don't give a fuck, I keep it gangsta, y'all. I'm a buy for my side in the CPT.
The runners are the only ones that really know us out there.
They're the strongest and the fastest of us all, and it's a good thing too, because if they don't make it back before those doors close, then they're stuck out there for the night. No one's ever survived the night.
Darkness together. May as well end it that way too.
What about the box? You know, next time it comes up, you
No, we tried that. The box won't go back down with someone in it.
Okay, well, what if we...
No, we tried it, all right? Twice. All right, trust me. Anything that you think of, we've already tried. The only way out is through the maze.
Whatever it is, we need more of it. I say we make him a runner.
A runner?
I tried to think of something else to say, but nothing comes to mind except you are beautiful and I love you. God, everything about him is so perfect.
You guys look like shit.
I try to push you out of the circle. Try to last more than 5 seconds. Fuck me like you mad at me, baby.
everybody to the wild, wild west. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state, put a bomb ass in me.
Just ignore her, she's trying to get inside your head.
That's the thing about friends, isn't it? The more you love them, the more it hurts when they go. Allow me to demonstrate.
Hurricane Katrina! Here comes the hurricane, bitch! 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 Katrina, Katrina, Katrina! Katrina, Katrina, Katrina! Katrina, Katrina, Katrina!
You don't believe me?
You really expect me to?
Is it okay over here?
Yeah. Yeah, we're done.
One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive.
God, stir me up. And I know why.
These are the shanks from another maze, just like ours but different. There's this one lucky bastard stuck in there with nothing but girls.
Thank you. another fall to the air like a bandit. I don't know how to get in a brand new wagon. Now she hit the club, she shot the cat.
I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand.
Yeah, what do you mean same side? Who the hell are you?
This is what it's like to be known as dead. Now open up your eyes, you see the world that is red. Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you naked. There are nine more.